Hey guys, Eric Hansen here with Backpacking TV and Epic Trails, checking in to you from Banff National Park, the town of Banff in Alberta, Canada. We just wrapped up filming here of Epic Trails here in the wintry wonderland of Alberta, Canada, and I wanted to tell you about the footwear that I used and talk to you about these babies. These are the Cold Sparks from Vasque, and they are a super solid, rock solid winter hiking boot. Cold Spark is a truly remarkable winter hiking boot. I loved it for a few reasons. Basically, super warm. So my feet were always warm through the entire time here. We were filming in blizzards. I was trudging through waist-deep snow on the reg, and my feet were always warm. These boots are lightweight. They basically feel like a regular hiking boot, which is awesome because sometimes with winter hiking boots, they just feel like you're clomping around in these monsters and they're not very comfortable. But these are awesome, comfortable and lightweight. And the other thing is that they have a killer bottom here, the killer sole. These are super grippy rubber that were awesome for traction, awesome grip on snow, ice, slippery surfaces. I was always basically had sound footing, which is something that is really handy when you're hiking on compact snow, ice, whatever it might be for your winter hiking. Couple of awesome things about this. These check in at 1,000 grams, which is just over 2 pounds, which might be hard to determine what that actually is. That might sound heavy, but that's actually really light for a hiking boot, a winter boot. These have 200 grams of insulation, of thin slate insulation, and also with this fleece inner lining around the ankle. So that means it's very comfortable. Of course, you need waterproof boots for the winter, and these are bomber all the way through. Like I said, I was regularly trucking through waist-deep snow, and the only thing that you got to be concerned about really is snow getting in around the ankle, which actually these did a really solid job of cinching down tight and making a pretty close to a seal around my ankle, so I almost never had any problems with snow getting in down there. But you can also attach gaiters, which I didn't have gaiters, but gaiters would be a very good thing to have. And these have D-rings for attaching gaiters to your boots. These have a really firm and rigid sole, which is very good for the platform of your foot, while also maintaining a very flexible upper, which maintains comfort. So you have the rigidity that you need down low and the flexibility that you want up high. So that was awesome for my comfort and as well as just for my sturdiness of my hiking experience. Basically, this is a rock solid winter hiking boot. I highly recommend it. It's the best winter boot that I've ever used. I've done loads of winter hiking and this has been my favorite, the best one. And I think that it really just feels like a regular hiking boot, which is mainly the main thing that I love about it. So if you're looking for a solid winter boot, check out the Vasque Cold Sparks for your next adventure.